The FGCU men's basketball team is off to its best start since becoming a Division I program. NBC2's Sean Berry explains a big reason for the Eagles' success is a big man who has the game to match his height.
Standing at 6'11", FGCU senior center Kevin Samuel, he is used to being one of, if not the biggest guy on the floor night in and night out. And now that the Eagles begin conference play, that size is going to be on display even more.
Take one look at FGCU center Kevin Samuel and you'll know exactly what the nearly 7-footer is capable of on a basketball court.
We have not had a big like him in this program.
Take another look, though, and you'll see something completely different.
He is one of the best human beings we've had in the program, too.
But that niceness,
Samuel, able to flush it home for the Eagles,
stops when Samuel takes the floor for the Eagles.
I have an ability to get the ball at a certain time, just being big and strong to everybody. So it's a great thing to have, to be honest.
Transferring to FGCU from TCU, Samuel left the Horned Frogs after leading one of the nation's best basketball conferences, the Big 12, in blocked shots the last 2 years.
I have to remind myself sometimes and remind the players, hey, we've got that monster down there. You got to throw it into him.
And now that monster is getting his first taste of playing in the A-Sun Conference, notching a double-double against North Florida in his debut Wednesday night that officially put the conference on notice.
So that's the standard I try to hold myself to. That's what I told him I want to come here and do, help the team.
But even getting to this point for Samuel wasn't easy as he started off the preseason on the shelf, sidelined with a nagging hamstring injury.
I prefer to be on the court than on the sideline sometimes.
But after Samuel's dominating performance as of late,
the big fella's wide open for the dunk.
Safe to say the big man is back and ready to wreak havoc on his new conference.
What he is doing is what we expect from him.
Samuel and the Eagles continue A-Sun play tomorrow night at Jacksonville. And, of course, you can count on NBC2 to have a full breakdown of that game tomorrow night at 11. In the studio, I'm Sean Berry for NBC2.